I'm Scott Forbes with Today in History for January 8th. 1831, mail begins arriving in Detroit from the east on a daily basis. 1941, William Randolph Hearst forbid any of his newspapers to run advertisements for Orson Welles' Citizen Kane. 1997, Mr. Rogers receives a star on the Hollywood Walk of Fame. 1960, Eddie Cochran's Three Steps to Heaven was recorded. I'm Scott Forbes with Today in History.